Assalamualaikum. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and I'm fine too and I love all my benchkins and I know I'm getting your feedback, I am getting your comments and I am very happy that all the videos are very beneficial for you and you all are enjoying and appreciating me. So today I am here with my brand new video. So today we will cover the topic of letter and sounds. We will do two letter and sounds today. How many letter and sounds we will do today? We will do two letter and sounds today. Now, without wasting time, let's start the work. Here is my basket with my material. Now, first of all, I'm taking out my first letter. So, which letter is this? Letter C. Which letter is this? Letter C. Okay, I'm holding this in my hand and I'm taking out the other one over here. And what do you think? What is this? Yes? Yes, correct. This is sound K. This is letter C and this is sound K. So I'm keeping it over here. Letter C sounds K. Letter C sounds K. And everybody join your two fingers. Let's trace it in the air. Let's trace the sound. How should we supposed to trace it? Let's make a curvy K. All of you together. Make a curvy K. Now let's trace it on your palm. Make a curvy K. Make a curvy K. So this is letter C and this is sound K. Okay. Now what am I going to do? I will show you another sound. Which letter is this? This is letter O. This is letter O. Which letter is this? O. And what is this? What was behind it? What was hiding behind the letter O? Yes, that was sound O. That was sound O. That was sound O. Letter O sounds O. Letter O sounds O. So I'm keeping it here. Letter O sounds O. Let's trace it in the air. Join your two fingers. Go round and round O. Go round and round O. Let's trace it on the palm. Go round and round O. Go round and round O. Okay, now letter C sounds K. Letter O sounds O. Letter C sounds K. Letter O sounds O. So I have some vocabulary pictures over here. And what is this? Which animal is this? What do you think? Yes, it's a cat. It has a long tail. It has fluffy hairs and it has very pretty eyes. So what is the beginning sound of cat? Cat begins with O. Should I supposed to put it over here? No. Yes, cat begins with K. K, cat. K, cat. So see, what is the other picture in my hand? What is this? This is Mr. Octopus and it lives under the water. And how many legs, how many arms does it have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is octopus. Octopus. Or octopus. So here I am keeping it with my sound. O. So I have another picture. A yummy cake. Cake begins with K. Cake begins with K. And on this cake, it's very special. I have put some candles on it. And what is the beginning sound of candle as well? K. K cake. K candles. K cake. K candles. Okay. Now, what is coming up next? Here is a big cup. And the cup is so happy. What do we do with this cup? Yes. Mommy drinks tea in the cup. And what is the beginning sound of cup? Cup begins with O. Yes, cup begins with K. What is the beginning sound of cup? K, cup. Now let's repeat. K, cat. K, cake. K, cup. O, octopus. And here is another picture. My favorite fruit. And this fruit, in which season you can see this fruit? You can see this in summers? No, we can see this in the winters. And what is the name of this fruit? This is orange. Orange. Orange begins with O. Orange begins with O. So where is my sound O? It's here. O octopus or orange. Okay, so here is our vocabulary, here is our sounds and letters. Now let's do the quick revision of sounds and letters. Okay, all of you are ready? All of you are watching me? Now let's repeat it. Letter C sounds K. K cake, K cat, K cup. Letter O sounds O. O orange, O octopus. O orange, O octopus. So we have covered the two letters and sound today. I hope you all enjoyed the activity. Now I will tell you how we will going to do the wind up. First I will pick up my picture cards. O orange say bye bye. O octopus is saying bye bye. Now cake bye bye. Cake bye bye. Cup bye bye. Letter C and letter C sounds K. Bye bye. Letter O and letter O sounds O. It's saying bye bye to you. So we have done with the wind up, and in the same way we all have to help our mummy as well. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. You all enjoyed the sound and the sound pictures and activity as well. Now let's do a quick rhyme quickly, and then Azunera auntie will say Allah Hafiz to all of you. All of you ready for the rhyme? Which rhyme do you want to do? Which rhyme do you want to do? Okay, let's do Incy Wincy Spider. Okay. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain, for washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Okay, so this is our today's video, and now it's going to be on end. I will be waiting your feedback, and I hope you all will be watching this video with your mummies. You will be practicing these things at your home with the help of your mummies and by yourself, and you will be giving the feedback as well. So until or unless for my I will come with my new video. Until then, Allah Hafiz.